clean lick.
Just a freshman from Miami Central, along with Gauthier. There's Gauthier taking his man down. Look at 55, driving his guy off of the football field, and then it's off to the races for Mark Walton. Wow, they've got a good one in Devon Donaldson.
Field is Langham. Rozier to throw. He's got the tight end. Herndon off the spin is gone. Touchdown Hurricanes. Christopher Herndon, a matchup nightmare for 51 yards.
Option look, the pitch in the boundary, and the Kings stuff it out and smother it for a loss. Jaquan Johnson hit Claypool, the receiver who came around to take it.
He saw the receiver in motion. He trusted that Wimbush would be taken away, and then he makes the play there out of the state of Alabama. I think he's one of the top corners in the country. Great length, and look at him locate the football and go up as he's in phase and easily knock down.
Elliott on the roll, and that is intercepted by Redwine. Another pick for the Miami defense, and
extend the ball, left hand extended over the pylon.
Yeah, you hit it.
Yep. I mean, that presence of mind, look at this. Reaches it out to make sure he gets it inside the pylon. You're talking about a guy who has not had a lot of catches this year, has not had a lot of reps.
He got dinged a little bit in the first half. Play action, Blackman being chased. Good job by the tight end, not the hole. Blackman's pass, dangerous throw, it's picked off. Delaney on the interception, and Miami takes over in Florida State territory, and they're getting the chain ready. The turnover chain is coming out again. Second takeaway for the Canes.
Let's see if Pinkney, there goes the chain. Anytime Miami gets a turnover, you get that. Let's see if he actually caught this.
Looks since the loss to Georgia, has he? Looks to throw on first down, delivers high, intercepted. Malik Young looking for a block. Spun down inside the 10 as the turnover chain will make it second.
Walton cuts it back. Breaking past everybody. Mark Walton's gone.
makes the catch inside the 15 as he falls down.
Travis Homer had not a whole lot doing on the run in the first half. They're going to throw, and the speed burner, Thomas, is absolutely gone.
That was the matchup that John Papuchis was worried about. Out on the edges, when they're doubling, looked like cramps.
Missing some guys. A gaping hole. Homer!
I think Johnson's hands are under this the entire way. I don't see any movement, and I see a third critical turnover here for the Cuse.
This is what I love. Richards, 82. Barrows trying to get downfield. Great effort. Give all the credit to Amon Richards in the effort there to get him all the way into the end zone. If it's standing all night, it's very rare.
Adams is back in the game. Book delivers a dart. Intercepted. Look out. Trajan Vandy, the true freshman. Break out the chain again.
First half interception for Miami's defense. got to come out of your hands immediately.
Although they do have that one timeout left. Rozier going to take a shot, and it is caught into the end zone. Touchdown, Miami! Darrell Langham with the grab.
After review, rolling off the field, stand.